John Henry Turpin enlisted in the Navy in 1896 at just 19 years old. A survivor of explosions aboard USS Maine and Bennington, he left active duty after 20 years, but was recalled for service in World War II. On June 1, 1917, he was promoted to Chief Gunner's Mate, one of the first African-American Chief Petty Officers in the United States Navy.